via the roof deck. Let's hope no one's strafing it with light artillery right now, huh? Get in the helicopter. I'm sending the pilot the coordinates. Okay, the softly approach. We're the only crew I know who can speak so little and still make so much noise. But here's hoping. The key to this whole job is to forget we're attempting a career-defining heist and stay calm. Are you calm? Good, because I'm calm. What's not to be calm about? If you screw up and they see you, we're just gonna do this the old-fashioned way, one dead guy at a time. Okay, do you want the good news or the bad news? Well, the good news is that they just had a record-breaking weekend, so the vault is full to bursting. And the bad news is that they've hired extra security to guard it. High risk, high gain. Just how we like it. Your stun gun yet? This is going to be your best friend. It'll overload the circuits on any CCTV camera or metal detector it hits. They recover after a while, so as far as security is concerned, it was just a temporary outage. But it's enough for you to get past. Your key card is good for anything up to a level 2 security door, which is most of them. You'll still need to do some hacking, but not much. Should be in front of you. Time to break out the rappel gear. You're doing this the old-fashioned way. Safe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. No hassle. I like it. Don't forget, you have one drone each. Could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count. Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ, but if they see or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close. Well, he's not ringing the alarm. In here, huh? It's a long way down. If I were you, I'd get started. Hey, some of these hotel security feeds are wild. If I sound distracted to you, blame the VIP penthouse. This? I need a shower. Sleeve, huh? You like that? The EMP is all set and ready to go. It'll kill every circuit in the casino. Lights, cameras, the whole caboose. Except the doors. They have an off-site failsafe. Make as much progress as you can before the backup generator kicks in. Don't forget, you have one drone each. Could make all the difference. They carry a small number of fast-acting tranquilizer darts. One scratch, and our Texan friends will be out for the count. Obviously, these guards aren't here for their IQ, but if they see or hear a drone, you can consider yourself rumbled. Just don't get too close. Key cards sure coming in handy, huh? Perfect. Never saw you coming. Hey, before they go to the vault, today's takings are stored near where you are. up to you, but might be worth a detour. It's a two-room system. One of you needs to hold the security room, the other runs through and grabs the cash. Okay, get inside! Okay, here we are at last, the lower level. Naturally, it's heavily guarded. Side. done. That's disc three. Good, that's the left side taken care of. It's worth more than its weight in gold. Cut it out of the frame and pack it up. Obviously, if you'd stayed under the radar like we planned, you'd have more time in here. As it is, your hacker is the only thing standing between you and a healthy dose of nerve agent. There's a set of lockboxes in here. Drill them if you've got the time, but I can't promise you there'll be anything good inside. A little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. this line and we're home and dry. You'll need to sync your keycard swipes on the way out, too. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Upstairs! The route's open, back the way you came. make the most of it. Tequila! Almost there. Find the buyer, and this is a done deal.